The title of this message is simply Risking. Werner Forssman, who won the Nobel Prize in 1956, as he was receiving the prize, said this, and I quote, "One cannot achieve the impossible without attempting the absurd," end quote. A catheter into the human heart, absolutely absurd. At least this was the opinion of everyone in Werner Forssman's world in the late 1920s. While inserting a catheter into the bladder was common practice, no one believed the human heart could withstand such an invasion. No one but Werner himself. So one morning in 1929, Werner went into the hospital he worked at, tied his lab assistant to a table to prevent interference, and inserted a catheter into his arm and ran it all the way into the right atrium of his heart. He then walked up 3 stories to have himself x-rayed. The rest, as they say, is history. Werner Forssman had paved the way for heart catheterization. In 1956, he was awarded the Nobel Prize for his efforts and contribution to medicine. In talking about his daring attempt in 1929, he noted, "One cannot achieve the impossible without attempting the absurd." What important words to remember. One cannot become a difference maker without the willingness to put his or her respectability on the line. To make a cutting-edge difference in this world requires sooner or later taking the kind of risk that appears absurd in the eyes of most, if not all. What? Man walk on the moon? That's ridiculous. What? Light that comes from an electric current? Give me a break. Transmitting a voice over wires for hundreds of miles? Have you lost your mind? Give up that job with all its perks and security to do what you are most passionate about? People will think you're crazy. On and on it goes. One thing's for sure, though. No one remembers the names of those who told Werner why it couldn't be done. Our flashpoint: the extraordinary life is willing to risk the seemingly absurd in order to seize the unrealized best.